shooting you right now might be.
No! Get
This is a military.
Check the car. No. You like that?
Why don't you go join the rest of the human trash across the river? We won't go quiet. The Legion can count on that.
Looks like I forgot to lock the door. Next thing I know, I'm squatting in their land. Never mind that I... do. I was a soul. Yeah.
Looking for a fix, man?
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. If you need guns, I'm your man. For general supplies... Pleasure doing business with you. Why? Do you work for one of the casinos? In that case, yes, I do. Follow me. Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
Had enough?
If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
What do we have here? Anything's possible, I suppose. How much is it worth to you to meet the big man? What do I look like? Look who's back. You know what?
What's up?
Look, Rexy. Someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. Charge. Pays my... That's peace for you. Now. Maybe so. You do... I'll start you off with some... It's good money if you can stay... He's...
Evening.
If you need to cross Freeside, no one will... 200 caps. To your left here is the old Mormon fort. You get roughed up, the followers there will patch you right up. Not that I ever need their services. Up ahead on the next block is where the kings hang out. Don't let them scare
if
you.
It can be bought. It can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
Where the booze is cheaper, the
Down to the right here is the fun part of town. You haven't seen Freesock till you've been to the Wrangler. Hey, slow down. Nothing to worry about. My thoughts exactly.
Okay, that's it. Forrest isn't dangerous enough to put up with this shit. Let's just kill this one and be done with it.
Down to the right here is... fun part of town. You haven't seen Freesock till you've been to the Wrangler. Hey, slow down. Nothing to worry about. Call it a hunch. You're imagining. Luckily,
personal space meaning anything to you, guy?
What do you have for me? Well, you're not subtle, but you get... A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the Strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent. This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked, and I want you to find out who did it. Word's come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon fort just north of here. Head on over, see if they remember anything. Good, I like...
I'm going to have to search you before. This should only take... There. I've stored all of your weapons.
The bosses are having a meeting. You'll have to wait until it's over.
Mr. Soren, please get to the point. The second half... Mr. Soren, please get to the point. The second half of your payment is late, and I want to know why.
Miss Van Graaff, my associates and I have decided that we wish to renegotiate the terms of...
Might I ask for what reason? The shipment was delivered. The guns were tested before leaving.
Regardless, we feel that the quality of the weapons is below expectation and hope to adjust the price accordingly.
Be patient. The guns will still be here.
I think I understand
minutes.
What the issue here is. Excuse me for a moment, would you? Do it. Never break faith with the Van Graaffs, Mr. Soren. I expect you'll have the rest of our payment ready tomorrow morning. Okay, everyone. Show's over.
Hello. Welcome to the Silver Rush. New Vegas. It's his best source of laser.
out to the Atomic Wrangler if you want to have a good time. The Wrangler's just down the street. You're almost there already.
How's it going?
Welcome to the Atomic Run. We ain't scraping to get... We've got the basics covered. If... Our wealthiest client has a thing for ghouls and a thing for cowboys. He wants an escort who can satisfy both fetishes. Plenty of customers have said they'd be willing to pay extra for a suave talker. Someone who can fake the... And if you... Just don't rough up the merchandise. Okay.